Well, here's your 7-week video of Ariel and Romeo's puppies. They'll be 7 weeks old tomorrow. Huh. Orange collar boy has a daddy. And these two, without the collars, we're keeping.
The future mommies for us. You, you're fat. You're both fat.
Oh, you're okay. You got Corona and Faith.
This is much like their mommy. Once again, you got a blue fawn bred to a cream, and we get 3 brindles. What the heck? I wasn't expecting that.
You sure are cute. You are. Cute enough to keep.
There's some chunky babies. No longer on soft food. They quit eating it. They're getting into their kibble. And they're going to get their shot right after we do this video.
You get your first shot. Start to become a real dog.
Yeah.
You know, what's up with that?
It's you, I'd love her.
Well, you're just going to lick me to death.
Better than biting, huh?
I'm going to have to sit up.
Three little chunksters.
Two of you don't have your ears up yet. What's up with that, huh?
Those of you watching, we leave these videos on well after the time that the puppies have gone home, so you can see what we make. Beautiful, healthy puppies. Good temperament, very loving. Really not ready for social interaction with humans till they're about 5 and a half weeks old. This is how fast they progress in just a week and a half. They love everybody. See how she slinks? It's like her mommy. Come here, mister. Yeah. Daddy can see. His brindling's coming out pretty good. You got a cute little tail, mister. You were biting too hard. All these toys. My favorite toy is always the shoelace. Love toys. What are you doing? Hello. She just noticed you. What's the matter? Get out of your daddy. Come on, daddy. Well, if we only had one that had his ears up, at least it's you so your daddy can see you. Now her ears are up. Just like that. Nope, now they're down. You're a fighter. You running out of gas, mister? Mm-hmm.
Okay, y'all got 3 weeks to get ready. Find you a vet. Actually, just you. Do your reading again and get ready for love. It's coming. Say goodbye, puppies.